So as nuts as he was, he at least had her best interest, her final wishes better at heart.
Damn it! Keep your head down and save whoever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
And get out. You too, buddy. Did you have ammo? Oh, you had a shotgun.
You are going to die here. He's down there. Go down.
Where'd he go? Oh, he jumped straight into fire. Okay, I'm on fire. This is a straight up chaos. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, that guy's on fire and he's still coming after me. Please stop. Where'd he go? And I need to find a new weapon. Because I am out of ammo. One of these guys has to have something. I found vintage porn. It's, you know, that's exactly what I needed. Yeah, give me the shotgun. Let's see what this can do. See the damage I can do with this thing. Okay. Bad people here. Did they clear the village? Oh, nope, not entirely.
That's where we put Bandra. Ajay, get her out.
Up we go. Bud, enjoy that fire. Where the hell is this guy? Oh, there he is. Oh, okay, ow. I'm on fire. We gotta save that little girl. There we go. Oh, nope, through the window. Is she okay? Did you crush her when you went I'm through right. the door?
The people need to see
her. She's fine.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. Can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others.
Return to sender. what's over here? What's this one? Miss, you're kind of standing in the doorway. Hey, you unlocked the shotgun and the hunting bow. Or the hunter bow. Well, we definitely need this. But we have a lot of stuff we could sell. Yeah, I forgot we had that bear skin. Yeah, what else, so what else do we got here? Let's just get those, because why not? We can afford it. Armor would be nice. What else? What else do we got? So yeah, we unlocked that. We have these, but we have that unlocked. And then we got the hunting bow unlocked. Okay. Ooh, that recurve, though. Grenade launchers, RPG. Guess there's another rocket launcher, flamethrower. We are gonna have some serious fun. More shotguns in 1887. Let's see, what do we got here? What are these? Pretty much just a revolver with a sight on it. Okay. What about the Stormer? Yeah, just one of those things with a sight on it. The Buzzsaw. Trooper. Bushman. The Predator. There's a ton of stuff. All these signature weapons. And then we got the maps, too. Alright, well, I think that's all we need.
We need to talk.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Vanipur, and the meter is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said that...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down.
Okay.
Rescue the hostages, brother.
All right, a little demanding, but okay. He does have a point. We'll take the zip line again. Down we go. Let's see how the smart driving works, or the auto drive. This is really slow. And that's clearly not how the other guys on the road drive. I don't exactly know how well this is gonna work. Okay, well, yeah, those are bad guys. Get out of here as fast as we can. That is a lot of blue. A lot of blue, blue stuff there. Blue plant. I forget what that does, too. I think it's like underwater breathing or something. Kill the guards and save at least two hostages. Alright. Let's do this. See me, don't see me, don't see me. Don't see me, don't see me. Let's see, how many guys do we have here? There's one, two. So there's another guy up there. There's a hostage. Okay, three. Four. Edit, just four. Not one for each hostage. Oop. Take that chest. Oh, we got a bow here too. Okay. Guess that would make sense for the quiet approach. Yeah, it does make sense. Ooh, we could grapple up here. That helped. Did I seriously just grapple onto that? Whoa. Oh, that was a bit weird. Bit wonky there. Crouch. Okay, there's another guy there. Alright, so there's five guys we have to worry about. Make that four. Hide, wait for another one to show up. Damn, that guy's just going to town on him. Quiet there. Alright, one more guard. And we might be able to pull this off stealthily. Oh, there's a beehive. Through here. Stay crouched. Ooh. Yeah, we did it. Nice.
Can you free us?
I got them all.
The hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay.
Untie all you.
This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path. To help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father.
Yeah, really.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that.
Can I pick up anything here?
Thanks, Sabal.
Nope. Through the window.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
The blue.
I did it.
He doesn't like losing.
Ooh, I got him straight in the head.
Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with the crew will blow over.
Well, that's what you gotta improvise, Amita. Gotta improvise.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
Says you.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't.
Let's see. What is his backstory that makes him think he could take out a whole outpost by himself? He just... I like how seconds ago he was telling one guy that he's not here for this stuff. And then, like, 2 seconds later when he's talking to somebody completely different, he's like, yeah, okay, I'll help you out and I'll take out of this outpost.
Ajay.
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Oh, Ming.